This song was written about the guy that started our little rock and roll band. And here's the way the story goes. 1975, I just come home from my favorite concert of one of my favorite bands, which I mentioned before, called Humble Pie. And I got a little phone message from a guitar player in Burbank, California, who was forming a rock and roll band, and he was auditioning lead singers. So I met up with him later that week, and he came over to my mom's house. We were both living in our mom's, well, don't make the jokes. We were both living in our mom's house. I was 18, he was 17, and he had long blonde hair down to about here, real short guy next to me, and a really long thumbnail. We were still trying to figure out what the thumbnail was all about, man, I'll tell you what. So I thought, even for 1975, he was a strange-looking cat. I met up with him at his mom's house about a week later, and I thought, oh, this should be funny. He plugs the guitar into a little Fender practice amp, and I tell you what, he played some of the best guitar I've ever heard to this day. People, don't ever forget the name of this guy. He was Randy Rhoads.
Hello, you. Yes, it's me. You can't come back. You're flying free. You think you failed everything that you need.
People, feel free, it's a rock show. Don't be too cool for the room, okay?
Fly on, Thunderbird, fly! Fly on, spread your wings to the sky!
bless you, Randy Rhoads, wherever you are.